Can we get a gasoline engine to run off of propane? I've had a lot of requests to see if we can make this happen. So that's what we're going to do today. We're not going to use a whole lot of supplies. We're not going to use a special regulator set up for a gasoline engine. Instead, we're going to use parts from a barbecue grill, a little bit of duct tape, and maybe even a Swiss Army knife if we have to. So let's get the testing underway and see if this is going to work. So I'll be using this Predator generator for the day's test, one of the tests that is, because I'm also going to use the see-through engine if we can get the engine to run. This is a generator that produces 4,000 watts of energy, so what I'm going to do is see if I can get this running, and then we're going to see if we can apply a load to it. We're also going to be measuring the engine temperature. I have some old video footage of this engine running on gasoline, and we can compare past performance with how this thing does on propane. Just like we've done in the past, we can use this device called a kilowatt device to measure volts, amps, and watts during our testing just to see how the engine's performing. If you're in an emergency situation, you have a generator but you're out of gasoline, could you just use your propane tank off of your grill? What we're going to do today is find out. This came off of a gas grill that had just two burners, so we're going to go ahead and set this up to see if we can get this engine to run. As you can see, there's not a gasoline tank on this engine. There isn't any sort of gasoline that can get to this engine. It's going to be ran purely on propane. The first thing we want to do is remove the air breather so we can set up our gas supply. When I turn the gas valves on, we'll have gas coming out of both of these. So what I'm going to do is attach two rubber hoses to each of these and then route these to the carburetor. So air enters the engine right in this area, so what I'm going to do is go ahead and route the two hoses to sit just in front of this, so as the engine is spinning over, it's going to draw in the propane. So just to go over the setup real quick, this is our propane tank. This is the setup that came off of the grill leading into the carburetor. This is the area where I'll control the gas flow with these two knobs. Hopefully I only have to use one side and not both, but if we need more fuel, more gas, we've got two different sides we can push gas with. Getting an engine to run on propane actually worked very well. I was really surprised at how easy it was to set this up and to get the engine to run and to run smoothly, carrying a really decent load. And in all of this, what I discovered was propane makes a beautiful blue flame. We saw that in a see-through engine. Also, the engine did not run any hotter than it did with regular gasoline, and the engine just performed very well. Now, this would not work very well in an application such as a go-kart or where the load is going to constantly fluctuate. What I discovered with the generator, I had to establish the load and then refine the fuel flow in order to make sure the engine had enough fuel to get the job done. Anyway, I have a lot of fun doing these videos. What other ideas do you have? I read just about every comment and reply as well. Thanks so much for watching the video, and I look forward to seeing you next time.